Authorities are still searching for the killer, who is also believed to be responsible for 5 other murders in the area. Although police refuse to admit it, the public fears we have a serial killer on our...
Scary, isn't it?
You probably shouldn't be out here all alone at this hour. Especially not with a serial killer wandering around. I could keep an eye on you if you like. Make sure nothing happens to you.
Another person died last night.
The killer again?
Yeah, not far from here.
Seriously, this is getting really scary. How many victims this time?
1.
I hope they catch them soon.
Hey, hello again. I'm Peter, by the way. Shy. Alright. That's cool. Well, I'll find out your name sooner or later. Do you want me to walk you home? Receptionist told me your name. That really is a beautiful name.
Hannah.
Oh. Can I walk you home?
Please stop.
Hannah, it's Peter.
Banana, Hannah, Bobana. Banana, Fana, Fofana. Fee, Fi, Mo, Mana. Oh, Hannah. Oh,
tragically, police have discovered another body. This follows six previous deaths that have been treated as suspicious in the span only a few months. Police reports confirm the most recent victim is 27-year-old Peter Croft. Investigators are now confirming that the spate of recent deaths is the work of a single killer. They are asking the public to stay vigilant. Anyone with information on the identity or location of the killer are urged to come forward.